Hello, Flusstube. It is Wednesday, January 5th, around 2 p.m. local time, and it's time for the promised shop tour of all our Christmas models. Happy New Year to everybody. I hope that this year will be, in a lot of ways, easier than the last 2 years. Let's just keep it at that. And I hope that we can do more in-shop and in-person meetings, as that's something we really, really miss. At the moment, we're still in lockdown here in the Netherlands, so the shop is not open, but the web shop is open and it is possible to use click and collect if you live locally. Anyways, let's start with the shop tour. First off, here in the hallway is our glass cabinet, and let me go this way. Here you can see our combination of Station Nash animal crackers. So on the left is Munro, in the middle is Whitaker, and on the right is Theodore. I really, really love these animal crackers, and I hope that Station Nash will release new ones pretty soon. If I move down and around the corner, here are the three little hairs by La-Di-Da. I stitched them on different counts of fabric, so they're a little different in size. In the back, you see three designs by Barbarella Designs. Let me see if I get closer, if you can see it better. The little Bisker New behind the sampler hair is by Hands On Designs. It was one of our Christmas workshops many, many years ago. Here in the front is a strawberry snowberry by Erica Michael Designs. And if I tilt the camera a little bit, not too fast, over there are two mitten ornaments that were in one of the Just Cross Stitch Christmas ornament issues. Then down here, we don't really have a whole lot of Christmas. I'm trying to move not too fast. In the back, you see JBW. And in the front are two of the very first pin drum club that we did. So on the left is Blue Flower Pin Drum by La-Di-Da. And here in the front is the B Pin Drum by Heartstring Samplery. Let's see, there's no more here. Okay, let me turn the camera off and take you into, not in the shop, but this one here is on the door. It's December by Cross-Eyed Cricket. It was stitched and finished by Kobe. It's a lovely design. And for us Dutchies, it's also very nice that December is spelled the same way as it is in Dutch as it is in English. Then I'll move down a little and you can see Pookie, who's rather annoyed that he cannot join me here. He's not allowed in the shop. So when I have shop stuff to do, he needs to be upstairs. And as you can see, he doesn't like it very much, especially not if I'm standing here and talking. This is funny, I keep turning around and see new things. This is the Winter ABC by Little House Needleworks. I stitched this quite a while ago on linen banding, and it's a great way to finish these lovely designs. So I'm gonna move you to over here. This one is Four Seasons by Renato Parolin, which was stitched for us by a customer, and we really enjoy having it in the shop. I think this is the highlight of our Christmas catalog, the five five trees by Hello from Liz Matthews. On the left, you see the second day of Christmas. The blue one is the Mayflower tree that I stitched on a teal colored fabric with a teal colored silk. In the back on Green Belfast is the Winter Ice Tree, and on the left is Autumn Tree, which the original was stitched in brown, and we choose a Gloriana silk, hand-dyed silk, to stitch it. And right here in the front is the lovely design that Liz Matthews did for us for our Christmas catalog. It's a free graph, and as you can see, we've got it finished just as the other ones, and we really enjoy having these in the shop. If I move up, I'll try not to go too fast, you can see The Incredible Snowman by Twin Peak Primitives. It's not what it's called. It is the 2020 snowman, and it, well, I felt like it took me forever to finish it, but I'm very pleased with how it turned out. Then the top is Snowkey. It's a Barbara Anna Designs pattern, and below that is Noel ABC by Tralala. So I'm moving slowly, giving you a little close-up of the trees. These were so much fun. Here's still our light in the window. Up here is Holiday in the Round by Heart in Hand Needle Art. And then moving down is Winter in the Round by JBW Designs. Then over here we have Mr. and Mrs. Claus. These are by Needles Notion, and we absolutely adore our Mr. and Mrs. Claus. There are two different designs. There is quite an extensive description of how to finish them, and I'll be honest with you, it's a lot of stitching, and the finishing is it's not too complicated, but it does take quite a while. You need to take your time in order to finish them. Then if I move down here, you see two more JBW designs. On the left is Christmas in the Round, and on the right is one of her Santas. I think it's French Country Santa. I stitched it many years ago, and then you tend to forget what kind of design it is. So then I'm moving you slowly over to the left side. This is Hello Winter by Crochetta Agogo, which we finished in a little wooden tray and added a little Christmas tree. Then I'm going to slowly move you around up here. This is a design by Ube Stick Design, a German designer. And my mom stitched this a couple of years ago. It's absolutely beautiful. And I think the best part is that it's not really Christmas. You can have this hanging around all winter long. Up there is Celebrate Christmas by Madame Chantilly, lovingly stitched by Chantal. And we really, really like this series. We have three stitched now, and they're just gorgeous. Then I'm moving you down. Here are three of my prairie schoolers. I'll try to catch this one a little bit closer. So this was the one, I think, Northwind from last year. This is the one from this year. And then this is the one from 2019. I stitched them all on a 25 count linen, and Kobe finished them for me, which I think they look great. And we already have an idea of how we want to finish the next three ones. Then I'm moving you over here. Down here is a little kit from Madame Chantilly, I think. We still have a few of these kits available with linen threads and a description. Then up here is Babbo Natale by Crochetta Agogo 2020. Here we have It's Snow Time by Cottage Garden Samplings. It's the first one from her A Time for All Seasons series that she did last year. We just love this little snowman. Then up there is, I think it's Burr, It's Cold. It's by Teresa Kogut. We stitched it on a vintage gray Belfast linen by Zweigart. And up here is Merry Christmas by Modern Folk Embroidery. Then to the side are the Santas. I'm not sure I can catch it really well. From 2016, 2017, and 2018. Down here is another JBW Designs pillow. This was from a few years ago. Then over here we have our Artful Offerings corner. This is Polar Bear. He's so cute. And then here it's Brightly Snowman, I think. They have such great designs to stitch. I'm moving you over to our little glass cabinet. Here is Bluebird and Redbird by Heart in Hand Needle Art. This is another JBW Designs. Over here is Winter Stocking by Heartstring Samplery. It's a very delicate looking ornament. I really, really enjoy it. Then we have Rudolph by La Di Da. And here in the corner is Merry Christmas Sampler by Kathy Berrick. Up here we have Tudor B by The Blue Flower. It has nothing to do with Christmas, but I really, really liked the design, so we kept it here in the little cabinet. Ready, Set, Snow is an ornament-sized design released by Hands On Designs, I think 2 or 3 years ago. And this one is by Plum Street Designs, Plum Street Samplers. I don't recall the name of the design, but you can easily find it. It's one that's finished in those tart tins. Over here we have Schoolhouse Pindrum by Heartstring Samplery. Then up here, oh, let me move, that's better. This one is by Twin Peak Primitives. It's one of the earlier Christmas Trilogy designs. Here we have Rex Deck by Plum Street Samplers. That was released 2 years ago, I think. Over here is I Hear the Bells, which was also a Christmas workshop many years ago. It's by Hands On Designs. And with the design, you get the velveteen as well. And then over here we have, oh, it's by Heart in Hand Needle Art. It's the Christmas and the Winter one. Then up here is a Brenda Gervais Snowman. Have a Very Merry Christmas by the Scarlet House. And up here is En Retard by Madame Chantilly. So we're turning another corner. Over here we have the Birds Designs by Heart in Hand Needle Art, the Stitching Bird, the Quilting Bird. Then we have Fall, Christmas, Winter, and Halloween. And over here we have Christmas Town by Ube Stick Design. Up there is Christmas Portrait by Madame Chantilly. And at the very top is Snowy Days by the Prairie Schooler. Down here we have Cardinal on an Egg by Bent Creek and another Brenda Gervais. That's an older design. It originally came with the music paper. I'm not sure if that's still there in the design. Then above our Gloriana Silks, we have on the very right For You by Teresa Kogut. Then Swan Tree by Hello from Liz Matthews and Let It Snow by Barbara Anna Designs. I'm moving. Then we have on the right Caroling Hues by Twin Peak Primitives. I think that's the 2017 Santa by Heart in Hand Needle Arts and All Bundled Up by Brenda Gervais. And below that, the Orange Santa is also by Heart in Hand Needle Arts. Frosty is from With Thy Needle and Thread, as is Letters to Santa, as is Merry Mouse. The little mouse design is also by Brenda Gervais. And on the left we have Merry Christmas by La Di Da. And at the very, very top we have Advent Calendar Advent, Sunday Advent by Madame Chantilly. Over here you can see Reindeer Santa by Kathy Berrick. And up here is The Sleeping Bee by The Blue Flower. And I'm going to move you around to the left. We have the 2020 Santa by Twin Peak Primitives. Another Barbara Anna Designs. the very first installment of the Christmas series that Little House Needleworks did a few years ago. Over here we have For You by Plumstead Samplers. This is a free design that Paulette originally designed for our Christmas catalog, and it is now available in the shop as well. Then we have Snowed In by Stacey Nash Designs. Kobe did a great job of stitching and finishing them. And we have Silent Night, which is sort of like the same series. And Kobe changed the house to blue. Before everybody starts looking for a blue house, she changed the color of the house. Then to the left, I have Winter Wonderland by Historische Stiekmuster. Up there is Winter Blessing by Twin Peak Primitives. And then over here, we have two Bakche 1 and 2 by Renato Parlin. Those were stitched on 25 count linen as well. And they're really, really gorgeous. There's a lot of details in these designs. It's a little awkward angle, but this is Winter Houses by Waxing Moon Designs. We decided to stitch them as a row instead of three separate houses. Then we have Marry You by Homespun Elegance. Over here is Ho Ho Ho. It's a With Thy Needle and Thread design. And here is Kringle Woodland by Plumstead Samplers again. And then in the middle, a wonderful design by Artful Offerings again, the Rocking Horse Sampler. So that's all. That's the shop tour for our Christmas displays. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you were able to see it. If there's anything you need to know for about titles of the designs, just let me know and I'll look them up for you. Have a very great week. I hope you get a lot of stitching done and that this year will be very blessed and merry for all of us. See you next time. Bye, Flosstube.